My name is Zelda Taylor. I'm 46 years old, and I reside here in Atlanta, Georgia.
So tell me who's with you today.
Today I brought with me my two daughters, Zoe, Zalia, my sister Zaletta, my cousin Tammy, my girlfriend Quintella, and my uncle Michael.
So tell me what you're looking for.
I'm looking for a form-fitting dress.
So I want to feel sexy. My wedding is 7 months away at a museum here in Atlanta, Georgia.
So tell me about the groom.
My fiance's name is Vincent Arrington. We grew up together in high school.
When I graduated, I left. But I've always thought about him, and I've heard that he has always asked about me.
Then 2 months ago, Vincent and I reconnected, and he told me that he always loved me since high school.
So what do y'all think about the groom?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
There's some things that they don't know.
My daughters know the truth, but the rest of my family, they don't know that I haven't seen them at all.
We haven't seen each other in over 12 years.
So y'all been dating over the phone?
Yes. I was proposed to over the phone.
What?
Wow.
Vincent works in North Carolina, and he hasn't had a chance to take off yet to come down to see me.
Zelda, I'm shocked. I really am.
I thought you would think I'm crazy.
I think she's lost her mind.
I feel like I'm gonna cry.
My sister knows him because we grew up together.
The last time I saw him was in the 80s.
If she had told me this last night, I think we would have had a very long discussion.
I hope my sister and family come around more.
Let's go.
She threw them a curveball, and I want to throw her one.
All right.
Well, she keeps talking about fitted, and I'm thinking, let's try this ball gown on her.
Shake it up.
Go, girl. My hope is that her family will come around when they see her in something that screams bridal.
Lori's pick is a satin ball gown with a beaded bodice and full skirt.
This is pretty. I love the diamonds, the rhinestones, and I actually like the poof.
Look how beautiful.
I don't like that.
I don't think that's you. Tammy and I still have some reservations about this whole situation.
These two refuse to accept this wedding, and there ain't nothing on my rack that can change that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
You look the same.
My name is Vincent Arrington. I proposed over the phone, but, hey, I'm here in person now. Oh. I'm nervous, very nervous. I'm here to get your ring.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man, it's just, she makes my heart skip a beat.
Seeing Vincent for the first time feels like the day that we met back in high school.
I miss you.
I love you.
I love you, too.
So normally, I would make you go downstairs right now, but I'm gonna let you have a seat here because I'm sure y'all have a few questions. But then when we come back out, honey, you're gonna have to go.
Okay.
Maybe if they start to see Vincent as a groom, they'll be finally able to see Zelda as a bride.
Leaving Vincent with my family is like leaving him in a lion's den.
So, you guys haven't seen each other at all?
At all.
How do you know that chemistry is still there?
It's been there since day one. Since middle school, I've always been in love with Zelda.
I just want to make sure that my sister gets the best.
I'm going to be good to Ray. You know, I'm a good guy. And I hope y'all open your arms and welcome me in.
I'm glad that I met you today. My mom's been talking about you.
Yeah, it makes me feel special.
The family finally got to see Zelda's fiancé. Do y'all think we could send him home and get on with this appointment?
You can go now.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
See ya.
So here's to hoping, honey, love is in the air. Zelda came in wanting fitted, but she also didn't mind the ball gown poof. So let's combine both looks with a satin fit and flare with a tulle skirt.
Turn around.
Ooh. Oh my goodness.
I love the way it just hugs me and holds me in tight.
Wow.
I am dying to find out what they are saying about Vincent.
I don't know him at all. But I feel better than I did.
So are you ready to get jacked up?
Jack me up.
Now it's time to get their blessing for the dress. You ready to open your eyes?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Why are you crying? You think she looks beautiful?
It feels really good for me to know that my family has my back.
So you're saying what to this dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yeah!